were biased against him during the 2016 election, and that there is